The holiday exhibit is open now until January 15th. Please stop by and check out toys from the 20th century, early 1900s, spanning up through 60s and 70s. We also have a new case dedicated to the history of the Dunedin Parade. Stop by the Dunedin Historical Museum to check out the new exhibit. We are at 349 Main Street in the old train station. From all of us at the Dunedin Historical Museum,
Merry Christmas!